Now we are in kitchen. Please come and see. The first we have taken dal in it along with the extra provision for the storage. Here we, if you observe, wicker baskets we provided with along with the micro oven, built-in micro oven. Then here we have given space for the toaster or mixer grinder. This is the storage for the rice or atta drum, and this is a grocery unit, then corner unit, then corner unit, bottle pullout, and then total 5 tandem boxes we have given. If you see here, almost 3 feet tandem boxes we have placed, and we changed the builder given granite and tiles. We pasted the quartz stone and we went matching to the acrylic. We went to lacquer glass here. You can see the same combination, lacquer glass and then acrylic sheet. So customer went to the acrylic sheet only, entire kitchen. So we used the G profiles. If you observe here, the Heritage brand G profiles we used with the end caps also. So this is the total change of the kitchen now after installing the lacquer glass in the place of tiles. So coming to here, we went to change the even the sink also. We went water sink, and then we have given the gas cylinder provision here near to the sink only, so that counter is extended. We have given the space for the washing machine here, and then extra storage on the top. And builder provided a gas meter is there, Gale gas meter. To cover that, we have given the loft here, so that the entire look, it's like a U-shaped kitchen now completed. So to give this elegant look, we have put this some decorative lights on the ceiling.